guest began his career in the 1960s as the lead singer of the legendary Velvet Underground, is a prolific writer and an impressive performer, and will be seen next Wednesday on the Grammy Award show. Folks, please welcome Lou Reed. Lou.
Disorderly, I ain't no Cupid. 2 years ago today, I got arrested on Christmas Eve. I wanna walk, hey honey, not be carried. I don't wanna give it up, wanna stay married. I ain't no dog, tied to no fun car. Hey baby, new sensation. Oh, now baby, new sensation. I said, hey, talking about a new sensation. Took my Harley Low Glide out for a ride. The engine felt real good between my thighs. The air was cool, it was 40 degrees outside. I rode to Pennsylvania by the Delaware Gap. Sometimes I got lost, but I had to check my map. Went to a roadside diner for a burger and a Coke. There was some country folk, some hunters inside. Somebody got married, somebody they died. Went to the jukebox and I played myself a hillbilly song. And they was arguing about football when I rode to go outside. Headed for those mountains, feeling warm inside. You know I love my Harley so much. Ooh, I could kiss her. Baby, new sensation. Ooh, baby, new sensation. I said, I'm talking about some new sensation.
Is the Grammy show?
Yeah.
What are you going to be doing there?
Wild Side.
Yeah. You going to look forward to that? I mean, are you looking forward to that?
Sure. Should be a lot of fun.
Yeah, it should be a nice show. Good to see you again, Lou. My thanks here to everybody, Kathleen Turner and Lynn Johnny Jonkowski.
Tomorrow, Pete Fadovich, we continues with Joan Jett.